Have no fear for what tomorrow may bring. The same loving God who cares for you today will take care of you tomorrow and every day. God will either shield you from suffering or give you unfailing strength to bear it. Be at peace then and put aside all anxious thoughts and imaginations. Thanks for starting your day with Hammock Readings, and we look forward to seeing you again tomorrow.